YouTube channel. Now, I'm recording this on PC because, as the title suggests, we are going to be running through our Team of the Season predictions slash vote, because, no, it's going to be our Team of the Season vote. And now I've hopped back on FIFA for the past couple of days, slash the last sort of past 2 weeks. If you guys have been watching my streams, no. Let me just angle this down. There we go, that's a little bit better, a bit more central. So, as you guys probably are already aware, I've been hopping on FIFA. I've been playing it a lot more. I've actually got it loaded here. I've been playing some foot champs. Well, I'm going to be playing some more foot champs now that I've finished work. So, with that being said, we need to hop over onto a Futbin and do our vote for the community team of the season, which is as follows. Now, I can't actually see what you're looking at right now. Hang on. Let me smash that around. There we go. So, the vote is here. I've logged in as my Esclamar profile with extended foot jumps. Thank you very much. That gives me a little bit longer. And Venera Valencia is here, and I do want that. So that's what I am working towards for the next 2 weeks, as well as many Team of the Seasons as possible, especially the Premier League. So we need exactly 23 players. Let's zoom in on this a little bit, if possible. Can I? I can't scroll right. No, that's not a thing. Okay, so does that look okay? You guys can see that relatively good. That'd be nice. Let me just see if I can. Sorry, bear with me 2 seconds, I need to group these up. Group into folder. Why is it lagging out on Streamlabs? Video capture and the image. Group into a folder, please. You know what? No. Add folder. Webcam. I've got it done for. These up here, so that when I'm scrolling down, you can see all of these. Yeah, that's much better. Right, so now I can zoom in a little bit more. Why does that make it? Well, there we go. That makes it a lot better for you to view. Yeah. So there we go. Right. Nicely set up. I might have edited that out. I might not have. You guys will have seen. So maximum 5 from the same league. At least 2 goalkeepers. So Terstegen will be my first goalkeeper in a minute. At least 6 defenders, 6 midfielders, and at least 3 forwards. So that adds up to, what's that, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, allowing for 5 random players in random positions to be chosen. Now, I'm picking these based on A, their performance from what I can gather, and B, what I really want in the Premier League. Slash, you know, in FIFA, sorry, not just the Premier League. So, let's have a look. Let's have a look at goalkeepers first. Now we have a few here. We need to choose at least 2, and there's not many to choose from. So, I'm going to choose 3 goalkeepers. Just because, you know, Ter Stegen is going to be an outstanding goalkeeper. Onana, I think that's another option, mainly because Ajax have got through to, you know, the semi-finals, looking likely to get into the final of the Champions League. Onana's been one of those players where, you know, it's been all about De Jong. Van der Beek scored a goal. De Ligt has played out of this world. There we go. Onana's not really been looked at, and I think he deserves. I mean, how little did he concede against Juventus and Real Madrid? Stupid. I mean, he did concede a fair bit against Real Madrid, mind you, but still not as much as they scored. So, Onana deserves it. And just because FIFA, and I've got a full-on Premier League team, okay, Fabianski, I'm happy with those, one from La Liga, one from Premier League, and one from Eredivisie. Moving on to defenders. Now, similarly, I think Tagliafico deserves a good shout at left back, if we start at left back anyway. Left back, Tagliafico, I think out of all the left backs there, him and Telles deserve a very, very good option. I don't think any of these are going to be chosen anyway, so I think my vote for them is worthless in a sense. See. We need at least six defenders, so I've chosen two already. If I go two left backs, three centre backs, and two right backs, that'd make sense, right? So tell us, I'd like the Felipe strong link. I'd like Stones and Alderweireld. I don't think Alderweireld really deserves it ahead of Stones. I mean, I know he's played more games. Has he played more games than Spurs? I don't know. I definitely think that... JJ, you're screaming right now. You want me to choose Tavernier? Wan-Bissaka definitely deserves a shout. So how many allowed from the same league? Five. So I've chosen one. So one, two from the Premier League so far. So that's how many. One, two. Let's zoom out because I'm getting a bit disorientated. There we go. That's a little bit better for me personally, as the video might not. In fact, it looks just as good. So it's tough. Deserve it, but Spurs towards the end of the season have been conceding quite a few goals. Sule, I don't think he fits the matter of the game. Whereas Felipe, as much as he doesn't, he'll give a really good link to Telles anyway. Acerbi or a Serbi or a Kirby, I don't like him. Stones would be very good. Let's choose Stones over Alderweireld. I'm not going to go with Alderweireld. So that's one centre back, two centre back. Third centre back here. Jose Font, no, I'm not going to choose Navas or Roussillon's a good shout, but we've only got two left backs. Let's pick another right back. Who we fancy? I mean, it doesn't even have to be a right back, does it? You know, just because I've got. Well, you haven't seen it yet, but coming up in a video, I'm going to go through my foot champions team, and then on Thursday, I'm going to record my rewards. So, you know, back to the foot champs grind. I really want to see what can we do with this. You know what I'm going to do? On the basis of who I'm planning on getting for my team in my head, I'm going to go with the Roussillon, and that's going to surprise a few of you. Mainly because it wouldn't fit as of yet, but may do, depending on who I get. So, that's 1, 2, 3 left backs, 1, 2 centre backs, and 1 right back. Maybe we do go with Navas, and then just move on to midfielders. Right, ooh, this is a big shout for midfielders, isn't it? Number one, Alan. I want Alan. His card would be ridiculous, and I want Sissoko. This card would be. The team that I'm thinking about getting, because there's a reason I'm doing this first, is because I want to sort of do a squad builder on what I've got and what I aim to get over the next few weeks with team of the season, depending on how much players cost. Typically, people in the most consistent team of the season, Sissoko is getting a team of the season. Everyone's voting Sissoko. Everybody wants him. He will be in there. He will be in there. Typically, the people that are in most consistent are cheaper than most players in their respective league. So he will be one of the cheap ones, hopefully, at around 100 to 200k. 100 to 200k. So that's a shout, and there's a reason I want him in there, and you'll see in the next few days, coming up probably on Thursday, you will see it. There's a reason I want him. So that's Alan, and yeah. Next, you know what? I'm gonna go with Rodri. Again, I've got reasoning behind this, so I'm gonna go with Rodri. I think. Can we have a look at his normal card? No. Let's open Futbin on another thing, and let's just go. Let's move this out of the way so I can see it. Where's Rodri? Centre mid. We'll go for his. We can't go for his normal card, so we'll have to go for that card. Right. So, if we. I mean, it's very well rounded at 82. We're probably looking at 80 pace, 80 shooting. Now we're probably looking at more like 80, 82 pace, 82 shooting, 85 passing. Just add 10 onto each of these. 85 passing, 85 physical. It'll be very well rounded. 3-star weak foot's a bit iffy. 4-star skill moves is good. So I think, yeah, Rodri's going to be a good shout. So I'm going to go with Rodri. I've got quite a few from the league, sometimes. Now, Moutinho, I really want to see him. I think he's been outstanding. You know, what Wolves have done this season is nothing short than spectacular. So that's going to be excellent. Now, I don't really want to use all of my Premier League choices. So I'm not going to go with Milivojevic. I'm going to go with that Milivojevic. And instead, go with someone like Campbell. That is a good shout. He'll link to the Royce and the Sancho and the Cruz that the people have. So that's very good. I know Thiago would, but I don't know whether he's deserving of it or not. It's just like a big name that hasn't had an inform this year. So what we got? We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 midfielders so far. Let's start at the bottom, see if there's anyone that I recognise that probably deserves one. EFL or someone of note. Is that Shirley Nakamura? Oh my god, please. Nakamura. Is that the same? JJ. It's Shirley Nakamura. Shinsuke Nakamura, you fucking dope ball. Yes, I'm going for Nakamura. Yes, please. Mate, I will fit him into my team. Regardless. Mate. Oh, I'd like Madison as well. I'm not going McGregor. Madison's a good shout. He's had a great season at Leicester. I'm not sure if I'm a fan of him, though, in all fairness. Who's this Mendes guy? Players, let's search. Mendes. Thiago Mendes. Another very well-rounded card. I like to see CDMs that are well-rounded. So that'll be nice. I'm not going to go with the Emery Chan. Because I don't use enough Serie A players and I particularly like them. Canales will be another half decent one. Augusto would be very good. Again, Oscar Crasco from the CSL. I don't think they'll get used enough. I think they'll be far too cheap. So let's go on to the forwards. Oh, we've got Ibra, Gomez, Piatti, Yilmaz, Lopez, Haller, Bergwijn. What a fall from grace, really. You think about all the players that are in there. We're going to go with Ibra just because I come up against his flashback card and get absolutely dicked on so many times. So I might as well have him or have the chance to get him. Piatti, you can link him. What's the point? We need 3 forwards. Can anyone link to Shinsuke Nakamura? Why do I say Shinsuke? It's Shinsuke Nakamura. You fucking double. Oh, I know, JJ, you're watching this and you're pissing yourself right now. I know you are. See, I don't want to go Gomez because it's just a waste of a pick. Yilmaz as well, Lopez is. I'm going to go with Haller just because he links the Bundesliga, and because of that, his price might be a little bit more expensive. So if we do back him, I can sell him. And I'm going to come straight out of the attack. There is no one I want more. Let's look through the defenders anymore. So I can't have any more Premier League players regardless. And I've still got quite a few choices left, it seems. So, you know what? This is another good shout, because I'm going to let you into something here. I want to get UCL. Well, this is what I'm looking at getting, is UCL. Nacho Fernandez. As part of my team. Because he's very well-rounded. He's pretty quick. And he links to, you know, I'll show you it. You'll see it all on Thursday, guys. You'll see it. But this Hermoso could be another good option. So if we look at Hermoso right now. If he's ridiculously slow, there's no point. Mate, he better fucking get one. Can you imagine his team of the season with 90, like, two pace? Like, 85 defending, 88 physical. Oh no, they'll probably go like 88 defending, 87 physical, 90 pace, better dribbling, better passing. You know, what's his reactions are really low, so if you boost, that'll be a bit annoying. His stamina will get boosted to about, 86. Jumping will be 99, heading will be 85, 86. Stand tackle and slide tackle will be fantastic. I'm going to go with him, just because he'll look very, very good. Now move my onto midfielders. Who else can we add? I'm going to add Thiago just for the sake of adding a player, and he's Bundesliga and he links. And he'll be Spanish, so it'll be pretty good. I could have like Royce, him, Nacho Fernandez. I'm not going to, but on the same basis, I might as well go with Canales and Chan. I can't have any more Premier League players. I don't use French League players, although it would be very good. Let's have a look at Canales first. Let's see how good his card is. It's already been upgraded to an 82. That's a good start. Oh, Foster's coming through our weak foot. Do we already have a look at him? No. His pace will be good. His shooting would be relatively okay. I think that's why they set him as a centre mid. Passing's going to be good. Reactions, good. Composure, not so good. His stamina is going to be absolute dog shite. I'm not going to go with him. I'm not going to go with Canales. So on that basis, I might go with Ndombele. And then that completes it. So let's run through. In goal, Ter Stegen, Fabianski, Onana. In defence, we've got Telles, Felipe for the strong link. John Stones, I'd like him. Tagliafico, Navas just as an option from the La Liga Santander, and Roussillon, and Wan-Bissaka. I think he will get one, because I know people are going to be voting for him. Did I not choose Hermoso? Oh, I should have chosen Hermoso. No. I didn't end up choosing him. I'm going to get rid of Navas. I've already got Juan Fran, so I don't particularly need another Spanish right back. They're going to be very similar. I don't think defensively Navas will be good enough. Let's just have a look at Navas. Jesus Navas, 81. I mean, it will be good. Like, if you think about it, that will get boosted to a good, like, 75. He won't be good. He won't be usable. So I'm going to swap Navas to Hermoso. Makes it okay. So, Telles, Felipe, Stones, Tagliafico, Roussillon, Hermoso, Wan-Bissaka, quite a lot of defenders. Midfield-wise, Thiago, I'm not going to go with Busquets, mainly because he has his scream card anyway, that's like 99 pace, 99 shooting, 88 physical, 88 defending, so Busquets gets in. CDM Benega is just worthless. Like, that's something I didn't touch on, but it is worthless because his defensive stats aren't good enough. Unless they give him a massive boost defensively, I can't see it happening myself. Carrasco and Oscar again, I don't think the CSL players are worth it. Then we've got Allen, he's going to be amazing. Rodri, completely well rounded, similar to Allen, will be good, but they're just like different leagues. In fact, all five of these decisions are based upon the same thing. They're very well rounded. They're like an all out midfielder. You can have them defensively, you can have them attacking midfielder, or you can just have them in as a centre midfielder to do everything. They just come from different leagues other than Serie A. So you've got Alan, Rodri, Campbell, Martinho from the Premier League, Chan from Serie A, but he's got a different like nationality link depending on what you use. So I could link him with Alan and then go Royce down like a right hand side in a 4-3-2. So again, similarly, you know, we've got Ndombele and Sissoko, Premier League, Liga and Mendes. All of these are very well rounded, and I think that's the reason they're gonna get chosen. I think we're going to see a lot of centre midfielders rather than wingers come this most consistent team, regardless. And then I've got Shinsuke Nakamura, big up. And then forward wise, Ibrahimovic, because, you know, it's Ibra. Piatti, because he gives good links, and you have to choose three. So I chose Haller because of the Bundesliga link. I would have gone with Bergwijn, but I know that he doesn't. He doesn't have a good enough weak foot or skill moves. It's one or the other. Let's have a quick check. Because if not, I'll change it from him to him. Where's Bergwijn? Where are you? We'll go with that card because it will be his 18. 4-star skill moves, decent. 2-star weak foot is shite. Is he right footed? He is right footed, so you can't even cross with him. His card won't be good. I mean, it'll be fast. He'll have decent dribbling, his shooting will be relatively okay. Physicals will be okay, but he's not quite there. And I think I'd prefer to have PIT and Haller anyway. I know Haller's like very similar. But yeah. Anyway, so let me submit my vote. There we go. Let me share who I voted for. Let's copy that. View my vote overall. Do they put him in a team? Oh, there we go. Staking Thiago, Ibra. I think this is based on what they're like. No, I think this is the in-game rating at the minute. Yeah, so Staking Thiago, Ibra, Telles, Felipe, Allen, Rodri, Stones, Campbell, Martinho, Fabianski, Chan, Piatti. Was that Piatti? Yeah. Is that his name? Or is it Lopez? No, it's Piatti. Tagliafico, Rossigliano, Haller, Onana, Ndombele, Sissoko, Mendes, the centre back, I've got his name, Shinsuke Nakamura, and Juan Bissaka. I've got this guy's name, what's his name? I forgot, it's like Usulon or something. I know it's not Rossigliano, it's like Usulon. I can't remember. Anyway, so I hope you guys have enjoyed. I shall see you later.